What we gonna eat, baby? Let me see. Cause I wanna fly like a bird, take to the sky. I need you, Lord, right here in my life. And I'm back. What was that? Oh, y'all, what's up? It's Wednesday. I'm off work, so you already know the streets are calling. I'm super excited to be on work. Y'all, Wednesday is kind of just like that, the point of the mountain. You know how you're going up, and then when you get to Wednesday, it's like, oh, okay, we made it. So now let's go back down, okay? So I'm excited. Today, I got a few things I want to do. I want to go ahead and get something for this hair, y'all. Like, I need, I think it's called Curl. I got a picture of it on my phone. My barber recommended it to me, so I'm going to go to a beauty supply store and see if they have it. Ooh, what is that, girl? And then I'm going to go to a few stores. I might have a lunch date later, so I'm excited about that. And so I'm just gonna take the camera with me. Y'all already know how I get down. I just like to have fun. I want y'all to see it. I wanna just experience something. If you're sitting at home and you just need, you know, something new to watch, I'm your boy, okay? So I'm gonna go ahead and get ready. I just got done brushing my teeth, but I need to wash my face actually and like put moisturizer and stuff on. And then I'm thinking of a video content idea because I actually want to do like a unpopular opinion video. It's been simmering on me. I just don't know how I want to bring it to y'all. Like, I want it to be something original. So I'm gonna get that stirred up and get that figured out. And I'm gonna take y'all along with me, so let's go. Y'all, I want to give y'all an update on this Bum Bum cream that I had bought. Y'all remember when I went to Sephora and I told y'all I bought the sample size. So this is a small one. I think it's like the, 2 ounce? I think it's 2 ounces. I can't find it, but it's very small. It was only like $22, but y'all, I don't like this. I'm sorry. I did not like this. Like, I was not moisturized. Like, my other stuff from Target kept me more moisturized than this did. Like, I don't know if I didn't apply it right. Like, don't you supposed to take a shower, put on your moisturizers, and then put this on? Is that the order you go? Or are you supposed to take a shower, put this on, then put on your moisturizer? I don't know, but this didn't do anything for me. I still felt dry after applying this. I thought it was gonna do something spectacular, because that's what everybody made it seem. But will Sephora take this back if I don't have a receipt? Because I don't have the receipt. But I don't want this. Like, I really would rather try the Rihanna body butter. Is that the one Rihanna have? I really want to try her body butter because I love her nighttime face. Let me show y'all real quick because I got so many products. But the instant reset, like, y'all need to put this in y'all nighttime routine. When I tell you, this stuff right here is so good. It leaves your face so glowy, moisturized. Like, I don't know what she put in here, but it's called the Overnight Recovery Gel Cream, the Instant Reset. I'm gonna show y'all to you again. It's so good. So maybe that's why everybody likes the body butter, because they similar in containers. Y'all, I've been having this too because I've been trying to like save onto it, but look how much it's almost gone. Like, literally, it's almost gone, and I'm gonna need another one. It also had this well, it's not really a mirror, but it has this, like, this applicator that you can put it on with. But I need to get some more of these. But this right here, she's a no for me. I'll wait until I see y'all comments to see if I need to take it back. So y'all need to comment real quick, because don't they got, like, a 30-day return policy? I don't know, but I trust y'all, girl. So I'm going to see what y'all say. And if I didn't apply it right, then I'll give it another chance. What's up, y'all? Okay, so I'm back and I got my bag right here, and I wanted to do a what's in my bag real quick. Ain't that what y'all be doing? And I want to do that because I be having some good stuff in my bag and I want to share it with my girl. So y'all, let me see. I have wet wipes, y'all. I keep these in my bag. I don't care where I'm at. I love wet wipes. I'm gonna bring my Chanel number 5 hand cream. Y'all, this stuff is amazing. You can invest in this, girl. The girlies, the boys, y'all know. And then I also got my Chanel compact mirror. Y'all, I love this thing. I'm obsessed with it. I love the sleeve. I gotta have a mirror, child, because I be out places and I be like, I don't wanna go to the bathroom. I'm gonna be able to look at myself right then and there. I'm gonna bring an extra battery. I'm probably gonna bring 2 batteries. And then I'm gonna bring my Chanel, what's this called, y'all? My Chanel lip balm. Y'all know what it is. Y'all, I love this stuff. This is the Chanel Boy Limited Edition lip balm. It's not mine. Oh, I got it. It moisturizes. It really works. It was worth the investment. Actually, it wasn't. You can get lip balm anywhere, but y'all know what I'm saying. If you can, you can. If you can't, hey, stick with that Carmex, girl. Okay, it's not a big deal. I always keep Tylenol and stuff in my bag because just in case my head hurting, I'm like, I need Tylenol, and I don't want to carry that bottle. And then I'm going to carry my wallet, of course, by Louis Vuitton. I love this wallet. I've had it for a couple years now, and it has not wear or tear at all. Like, I love this wallet. I want to invest in getting another one like this or a different pattern maybe, but I love my Louis Vuitton car wallet. Other than that, y'all, that's it. I'm going to bring the camera and my tripod, and then we out the door. So let's go, girls.
Say my name, and no one is around you.
Okay, y'all, like I was saying, so I'm back home. So I had my first espresso martini. Is that what it's called? I think it's called espresso martini. Y'all, it was so good. Why y'all didn't let me know? Like, I had no idea that that's what the girlies was drinking. Y'all, every time I go out, I'm gonna have to ask for that because it was so good. Like, I wanted another one, but we were already kind of, you know, buzzed, wired. And I was just like, nah, I'm gonna relax. So we had drinks and salad. Now I'm back home. I'm editing right now the video that you're watching. Hey, girl. And I'm not done. So I'm just checking back in, see what y'all was up to. I am about to go in the bathroom and just freshen up. I'm going to get out these clothes. I'm probably going to put on my robe and just relax. So that's all I got to do. My man ain't here, so I can't bug him and get on his nerves. But I'm just gonna chill. I'm really gonna chill. I'm probably gonna find something on Netflix. Again, finish editing, and that's about it. So I'll see y'all in just a moment.
Hey, gotta. Why this make you feel like though? Why this make you feel like though? Why this make you feel like though? Come wine till you broke off your back, broke off your back, broke off your, broke off your, broke off your back, till you broke off your back, broke off your back, broke off your, broke off your, broke off your back. Girl, you know you got the groove, know you got the groove, know you got the groove. Come broke off your back, broke off your back, broke off your, broke off your, broke off your back, girl.
I'm about to have Jordan try this drink, and I want his honest opinion.
What is this?
It's supposed to be my version of espresso martini. Go ahead, babe. What's your first thoughts on it?
I don't know. It looks like blood.
It looks like mud?
Blood.
It looks red to you?
No, the consistency looks like blood.
Oh, Lord. Here we go, y'all. It's a no, babe.
It burns.
It's strong, huh? I don't know what
it
I.
It smells like coffee, but.
It smells like coffee, right?
It tastes like coffee too.
Maybe I don't need to add vodka to it because it already has. He do not like that, y'all. Look at his face. So it's a no. It's a no.
What's all in there?
I put the espresso and the vodka. But I think because of the espresso already has 30% alcohol.
Boy, no.
I shouldn't have put alcohol with it.
Did you put this in there too?
Just the two shots?
That's where you went wrong. This already got alcohol. You put 30% and then this is 80 proof. Dang, that is way too much alcohol. I'm about to be knocked out.
Why? Well, we just had to sip. I'm not going to drink that. I'm going to pour it out.
But yeah, next time just do the syrup and the liqueur.
Okay.
You did alcohol on top of alcohol.
My bad, y'all. I'm trying to kill my man, honey. Trying to knock him out so I can get the insurance check. Anyway, y'all, it was a fail. It looked cute. I'm going to have to practice it. But there you go. Girls and boys, I did try it with y'all. So don't say I ain't never messed up, okay? I'm probably going to be... I'm real upset that they didn't come out right. So no alcohol. She told me to add that. Why would she tell me to add that? Okay, so I'm about to go, y'all. It was a fail. What's up, y'all? It's your boy Justin Stila, and I am back. Hi, y'all. Okay, so today is Saturday, and so my sister called me up. She was like, she wanted to go out to a couple places. So I am on my way out. I got this green sweatshirt on and just some pair of jeans, y'all. Y'all like this color on me? I love this color on me, y'all. Like, I don't know what it is, and this sweatshirt came from H&M. So it's the H&M collection. It's very soft, and I got it in a size large because I wanted it to feel like kind of loose a little bit, but still around the waist to, you know, give. Want to give shape now, but want to give box. So, so I got this, and that's it. I'm about to head out. Y'all, okay, so I'm back. So as y'all seen, we was just at dessert gallery. My sister Keisha and Kayla, y'all can talk to
them. Hey y'all. Hey. Wait, let me do you. Hey y'all.
Anyway, y'all, we got this cheesecake. We got a lot of stuff, but we got this cheesecake, and Kayla's gonna try it, and then I'm gonna try it after her. But y'all seen the clip, so the cheesecake is good. I hope it's good. It look good, so we're gonna see what it's giving. Cause I got macarons and some other stuff, and I cannot wait to see what that's give. Come on, girl.
I hope it gives.
I hope.
Oh,
bitch,
that's good.
Oh, I'll tell y'all. If I had your back, I wouldn't have did all that. I would have played it just how you wanted to play it. You didn't yet see my worth, so you tried to play me. But I was so in love, that I just got a little bit so complicated. But if I had you back, I wanna do it.
back. Y'all, so I had so much fun with my sister and her girlfriend, my Keisha, well, her fiance, my Keisha, my sister, Kayla. We decided to go out and just hit the town. I told y'all before we left that it was going to be so much fun, and we did. Y'all, I went to Crate and Barrel. Okay, y'all already knew I had to. And I also, of course, as you've seen, if I put that clip in, we went to Dessert Gallery, y'all. Can y'all see that? Y'all, I got some treats for me and Jordan just to try. I got macarons, I got some cake, and I got a cupcake. Y'all, I had to get what I had to get because that place Kayla had been talking about. So I was like, girl, let's try it. And it was cute in there. It was really cute. If I showed the clip, y'all seen it was real cute. So what I got in Crate and Barrel, y'all seen it. Like, look, who do I blame for this purchase? I blame King of Styles because when I was watching Kyra and she was at King of Style House, and I seen this sitting on his kitchen counter, and I was like, I need it, I want it. I got the wood and the Myers right here in the kitchen counter, but I'm like, no, I need to elevate. So when I seen it, I was like, Crate and Barrel, I already know where he got it from. So I got this caddy, this three stack caddy, whatever you want to call it. So it could go in front of my, by the sink. So it can go by the sink. And then I also went and purchased the grapefruit and jasmine. Which one is this, y'all? This is the hand lotion. So this is the hand lotion, the grapefruit and jasmine hand lotion. Is it settling in? There it is, y'all. So I bought the hand lotion. I also bought the countertop spray, the same scent, the grapefruit and jasmine. And I also purchased the dish soap. So I got all three of them, yes. And I decided that I'm gonna take down the Myers. I mean, yeah, this is Myers. So right now I have Myers, and it was the acorn spice for fall, but I'm like, fall is over. So I also had it on this, I bought this wood thing at TJ Maxx, and y'all, I'm trying to like really steer away from the wood. I thought that was gonna be like the accent, but it's really not. Black seems to be the accent around my home, black, white, and then like, of course, pinches of brown. So I'm trying, I don't want this anymore. I also have this Lady Susan that I bought. I've been had this for a while, but y'all, this literally sits on my counter just with nothing on it because I don't know what to put on it. And honestly, I don't use it. And I think it was like, what? It was $39.99. So I love it because at the time I was like, oh, I really like that, but I don't really get much use out of her like I really would like to. So I don't know what I'm gonna do with that, but I have this stuff. So I have my caddy, and I'm going to put this by the sink. I think it's gonna look so much aesthetically pleasing. Price, because you probably like, well, how much was it? Okay, y'all, I'm back. Because one thing about me, I usually do get a paper receipt, but if you offer email receipt, that's so much easier for me to keep up with because I keep them in a separate folder. So for the matte black caddy, this was $14.95. So this one was $14. The grapefruit lotion was $14.95 as well. And the jasmine soap, the dish soap, was $12.95. So I know it's not focusing on me, y'all. I'm sorry. Oh, I'm moving the camera. Let's not do that. Okay, $14.95 for that. And then for the counter spray, did I say counter? I think that's dish soap I just had in my hand. For the counter spray, this is $9.95. So this was the cheapest, ironic, I don't know how. But the grapefruit, y'all, it smells amazing. Like, I know you can't smell it, but y'all, if you have a Crate and Barrel, girl, check it out. My total came out to be like $57 and some change, so I was like, okay, cool, I didn't do too bad. And like I said, when Jordan comes home, I'm gonna try out the desserts that we had. I decided to change it. I hope y'all like it. Because I'm always facing the other way. So I was like, let me face this way. I think by the time you see this video, I think we hit 1K, y'all. I think we did. I think we did. I'm gonna manifest that if we haven't, but y'all, I think we hit 1K. So congratulations to my girlies and boys. I'm so happy. Like I'm still living off the high that we hit 500. And I'm just happy, y'all. I have so many major plans that I cannot wait to just like over time. Y'all see my growth. That's all I can say. Like, y'all see the boy, he growing. I love y'all so much. And so let me go ahead and put this stuff up, kind of clean up my house, because y'all, the counter right now, if y'all can see it, it looks crazy. So I'm gonna get that cleaned up, and girl, I'm gonna talk to you, and boy, I'm gonna talk to you in just a moment.